Your initial sketch doesn't have to look nice. You can always come up with something quickly first to give you an idea, and then draw over it. But this time, try to think about the lines before you draw them. It is important to think and visualize each line to get a cleaner and better result. One of the problems is that because we watch a lot of time-lapse videos, which are fast, we tend to draw quickly as well, which in many cases results in a messy sketch. So it's important to slow down.